All right. Back in the saddle again. What's the code? WAIT. Why you gotta hurt my feelings like that and turn me down, huh? There's someone playing this game called Jade and Daddy. Yes. Yeah. Yeah. Two. Fuck. Yeah. I fucked it up. I'm retarded. I'm sorry. What was the first three letters? Oh, I didn't fuck up then. What the fuck? Oh, I fucked that up. It says that's wrong. Yay! Already having problems in the beginning of the recording. Let's fucking girl. There's also some girl Britney's game. And crappy crabs. Holy shit, dude. Oof, God. Fun. TW2. Stop being so hungry, yeah? Yep. Yeah. There's also a guy called Poop Poop. Potato! Yes! God, why did he fuck? He ate the pan. he's getting... They weren't actually pizza rolls.
Hot pocket.
Yeah. It almost made me drop my croissant. There's just too many fucking problems with this game. Hola, hola. The boots! Game takes forever to load for me to get kicked out in the next 10 minutes. Day 26, still staring at coconuts. Crying. Waiting for communism to grow. And they're good. Eat this fucking palm. It's not working. Why isn't it throwing? Shit. There we go, kind of. We need to build the testicles. Rocks and lashing. Unless you want to make this like a one-way freaking trip for the... What's it called? The shaft, I guess. Get this bitch on there. Get off the rock. There we go. Dwayne would be really happy. Set sails! Whoa! Bro, what's with these clouds? The clouds. I mean, like, the ones above us are fine, but, like, the one over there looks like a ring. You just tie off my balls, man. Isn't this fun? There's a hammerhead. Not our dinky raft. You back the fuck up. This. Yes. Has your character always had facial hair? Oh, I don't think your facial hair is growing, friend. Not in front of the raft. No, I don't think I will. I will boot Fiona though. What the fuck are you talking about? It's not raining. What are you talking about? Oh my god! I'm gonna fucking whiff this, I know it. It's. Ah! You are way too far. Oh. The one you're using. And check the stuff in here and see what we're missing. You're a barrel! Okay, so. Huh? Huh? Yeah? I hear those frickin' stairs. While you climb those stairs, I'm gonna beat the shit out of you, dude. I don't know. In my imagination, I already do it. Yeah. How to make you shit your pants, huh? Yeah, but you see, sometimes you have to have faith. I already put all the parts on there. We just need the gas and drinks. We already have all the food we need. Welcome back. All right. Oh, are we taking that boat too? Fuck. It's not letting me pick it up. Maybe. Oh, I wonder why. Maybe because it doesn't have four flags to go to different directions. The smaller the wiener, the better the control. Yes, you can confirm this. Did you lift it? Oh, God! Operate the butt donor. Fiona, have you ever operated a butt donor? Half the time? Oh, there's a whale. I'm not talking about Ethan. It's got like a... It's got a white tail. Oh god. Did I make it a sperm whale? What? Huh? I want to come back. Bro, Marlon Webb's in this game? Character needs to find water. I'm going to head to the island because my character needs nourishment. Bro, it was doing suicides. You killed my father. Prepare to die. Is this our island? So I see king crabs on it. Or big crabs at least. I don't think this is our island. This is not our island. Oh wait, I went too far left. You had to go right. I think that's it over there. Maybe. Oh God! No! This is. I swear to God, they just exploded. God damn it! This. It wasn't fact soft. It's okay, yesterday. Yep. Yup. I haven't had one of those yogurts in forever. No, I'm talking about Yop, like the fucking yogurt brand. There is a yogurt called Yop. It's okay, yes, sir. I'll come to your comedy show. You mean left? Where's the fucking carrier? Is this not it? I see its structure. And a whale. Oh god. I think this is an island we've been to, but this is not our island. Maybe. I have faith. I remember I said it earlier. You have to have faith sometimes. Yeah, it's not. Okay. Usually I'm really good with fucking knowing where I am, but this is a giant ocean. I don't know. Yeah, I'm pretty sure this is it over here. I'm like 80% sure. You have to you have the moonlight. Maryland. Yeah. Makes you look ominous. Yeah, this is it. I see your little house thing. All I remember is that it was in sight of the carrier. Out of sight, out of mind. Well, I have to do it fantastic. Does that mean I... I'm assuming that means I know. De nada. How did mine load in faster? Oh, yeah, well, you're the host. Host advantage. Shut up. Don't worry about it. I am the gyrocopter. Yeah, you can't name it. Chubb. The quarter chub. Actually, no. Oh, the Chub Colonel. Yeah. Can't name it. I need to find water. Where the fuck's the water thing? I'm gonna go collect more fucking. Actually, we have one right here, don't we? Palm frond. God dude. I'm about to look up how long it takes for the potatoes to grow. Where's my phone? We have three, I think. It's not on my butt! Oops. I just dropped it. Yeah, there's three growing. Oh, he just swore in freaking Spanish. Platinum. Or what it was, I know. Yeah. God damn it. Banana. That's what it is in French. We got rid of the A and put an E at the end. What's refrigerator?
You got the hefty air.
Bro, I swear to God, when French people speak, they just sound disgusting. That's also Chinese. Oh God. Ended deep. How long to grow potato? It takes 4 stages of growth. I already know that. It might have been raining. I don't know. Bit. No, I don't need to know how real life potatoes fully grow. I'm talking about the game, damn it. Okay, so in a potato will grow in 48 hours. So 2 days, potatoes will be ready. Yeah, I don't know how many we need though. No, but I mean, like, I don't know how many for the plants, I mean. It'll take 2 jerry cans. Shit. Well, I mean, if you're just doing one, we already have one that's empty. It also takes 2 days for things to respawn. So, I mean, I don't think there's a point in growing yucca if they just broke anyway. We don't need more yucca. Why are you throwing things away, huh? Kuva?
I done it.
You braided your hair?
Oh, I just play with it sometimes.
You know, we could finish the gyrocopter, but that would take more fucking fuel, and, oh! What the fuck? A random pig just spawned in front of me. Next to the tire. I'm about to see a pig in a second. Come here, you baby bitch! That's right. Yeah, give me that skin.
Oh, it's disgusting.
What even happened to it? Did you yeet that shit to the next fucking... Oh my god, where'd it go? What the fuck? My meat! It's already got flies around it. Jesus, where's the fucking... what is in here? Where is the kiddling? There it is. Boop. Boop and boop. I need to light that up yet. Them bitches love sticks. Your Honor, he's chicken sucking down coconuts. Woo! Yeah, she's gonna have diarrhea. Oh, I thought you were gonna like drink two of them and then eat the four fucking pieces. I think that'll give you diarrhea. Way to shit yourself, guy. Oh, I can see the smear on your ass. No. I'm getting more stuff so I refill the damn thing. How's it feel to be our Overwatch teammate? I'm glad you stuck it out. I just realized, wouldn't we just be able to sleep? There's a sleep function in the shelter. Wouldn't we just be able to do that? Yeah. Sleep. All players must be near each other. We gotta sleep together. There's the moon's right there! Oh, eat my ass. You just had to go chop wood. I can't believe this guy. Are you capable of? Oh, they've been like that for a while, the freaking potatoes. I've been staring at them intensely. Nom. And you want the schmeat? Unless you're good on hunger. Well, I think I refilled the thing, though. Yeah, I did. Do we have more than one jerry can? Sick. We only need two to get the fuck off this freaking islands. I don't know, so I'm just assuming. Suck it. Oh, put it in the plot. This one, 3. I'll plant this one. You just put in the others. I need to turn on the fire. I have a kindling. Yes. Have fun. Ooh, there you go. It's still his favorite letter. Honk. I need to chop down another tree. Yeah, I find some bushies. Oop. Oh, is it thunderstorming? God damn it. Some rowdy waves going on. Shit. they can't think of anything else. There we go. That one's fully watered. Get enough so I can refill the other thing again. Bonk. Just food. Do you have yogurt? Shucks. Do you have any kind of like cupped food? Like drinking pudding or Jell-O? Fuck. You have cookies? Oh. You can get bookies. Or... Fuck. Oh, now I can see the rain, what the fuck? No. Only when you came back it started raining. You said it's prep only, right? I mean, you can make a sandwich. Fiona's need for hunger. You could have a sandwich. I don't know what you have. you can make a mug cake, I guess. Well, that's too bad. I've kind of grown attached to it. Oh, the freaking, what's it called? The first jerry can's done. How do we collect this? Jerry can, please. Give me my jerry can back. Do I have to replace it with a freaking empty one? Oh, I just transferred the fuel. And saved some, apparently. That doesn't make any sense. Yeah, 100%. I'm gonna put these jerry cans on the boat. The one that's full is by the little gyrocopter thing. Well, I need palm frond. There's a bunch of palm frond in here. In the boat. Add fiber. Oh, the SPF's getting low. That's not good. You dip into the ocean. Do not get eat by a shark. Dip into the ocean. What are you doing, man? Fish freaking spear thing. It's not very nice. Oh my god, I just saw it fucking launch into the sky. What the fuck? Oh, coconut. God, it's fucking massive and it looks like it's sad. Oh. Oh my god, he's cutting up our friend.
Oh, gross.
Oh, he's doing it again. Not the grouper. Oh. Don't get killed. Baby shark doo 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 doo. Baby shark doo 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 doo. Baby shark. Have fun. I believe in you. Until the others are finished cooking. Come out and cook it out. That's loud. Gonna put that grouper on our chub. Let him drive the boat. We're going on an adventure. My adventure involves going to the bathroom real quick, so I'll be back. God damn it. Are we winning? Is there winning going on?
We came back to the giant grouper staring at me. Dude, I don't know how I feel about this. Are you expanding on that thing? Unless it's kind of like Ark, where there's a limit to how far you can go out into the water. Yeah, I think, I don't think you can place that there. No, I'll sit here and watch. You got it, man. Ah! Did you just build it the wrong way? Yeah. How? But this is not facing forward for me. What the fuck? Put something there! Move the fucking gyrocopter and put it over there. No, we're covering this. There you go. Nom 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 nom. It is also full. I used some of it to... Actually, is it full? No, it's not. I lied. Freaking, I was using my water to add water to the freaking fourth potato thing. Yeah. That's why it's... No, I figured, like, you can't just let nature do all the work. It's the third one here, the one that's full. Yeah. Palm frond. We can sleep. Sleep. Counts as daytime? Oh my god, the freaking moon just teleported. I mean, yeah. Oh, that makes things go faster. Well, no one. It's gonna take another day of these fuckers to grow. All the stuff's growing again, like the palm saplings and all that. Neat. I'm gonna fill up my water skin. You stank ass. Savinia! Sticky dicks. I have 4 sticks remaining. Dick. Oh, the yucca plants are back. I'm going to consume that coconut. Oh. Somewhat good. I need to drink though. There we go. That's good. Ooh. Should need to refill the thing. In between these walls. Oh shit, the bed got knocked over. You know what? Damn it. If it landed on the fucking legs, I would have shit my pants. Can we leave this open? I just meant for this part. No! My parkour! Gotta think about your parkour? Fuck you! Fuck you! Eat a tire! Damn it. Shit. Fuck. Damn it. I don't have the strength. Fuck you. Oh my god! God damn, 27. I just realized we're about to escape before it hits a month. Bless you. We're gonna escape before it hits a month. God damn. Helicopter. I don't even know we did, but never used it. Just the wedge of a roof. There you go. Turn what thing up? The helicopter? Yeah. We'd have to wait a little longer to escape, but... escape from the clutches. Ew. Thunderstorm. Here in Uganda. Thank you. Damn it, I don't ruin my inventory. Get this palm frond away. Palm frond? I'm trying to make a thing. He's breaking down more trees, even though there's trees next to him. Oh god. To make another kindling, get that shit out of here. There you go. I mean, looking at the wall. There's no wall there for me. That's why I put the chairs there. For me, the roof is fucking crooked. It shows they have a wall here. Is there a wall here? There's no wall there for you. Oh my god. I thought you put a wall here so you could like kind of separate the bed from something else, but no, fucking this is. Now we have two wooden chairs staring out the freaking wall, right? It's our timeout corner. Damn it. It's already full. Yeah. I will cry everywhere. I will blame this giant grouper. He's an asshole. He took over the chub. Is that so? I mean, you can't fit it. Because I have hops, my guy. Nah. You're just not a good NBA player. You just don't got hops. I better. You're just a wee bit shit. Why do you want to hurt me? What? Oh, why don't you climb the tree? Take down these pine saplings just in case. More of a reason for me to do it. I do. I have two. Three. Come grab your stick. Stick. Now up the tree. Ready? I guess it just knocks you off. Ah! On my screen, that hut looks so janked. Except you not being able to build the roof, you shorty. You know what? Fuck this guy. Yes. Fuck Gerald. That's right. What's this? Damn it. I have a number nine large. You just eat Gerald? Cause I will. This crab tastes weird. Because you're weak. I lean under you.
How'd that be?
Did you do another half wall? Like right here? Is there a half wall here? It looks so fucked up. Everything else looks nice except this fucking corner. It looks like shit. Oh my god. Oh, the potatoes are done! Potato. 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 Where's the Kindle? Where's the frickin' Kendall Kardashian? Yeah. Light this bitch. Boom. Yep. I don't need these sticks, so I'm gonna put them over here. Oh. I don't need this bow and arrow anymore. There's Dookie running down the pant leg. The pant leg of sadness. Don't worry about it. We need, like, one more thing of food, probably. That, like, for us to consume before we head out. Unless you have food on you. Well, it's mostly for you. I'm, like, pretty much full. I will laugh. What was the first one? No. Oh, fucking damn it. Whoops. What do you need a killing for? It's already lit. No. Well, it was already lit while I was lighting it. I had extinguished it. Both of my world. They're gonna get you to bench 405. Fucking tire. Come on. One more tick, fuck. One more tick. I have the jerry can. Do it. Cook harder. Do it. Do it, Jesse. Didnt! Cook the potatoes. Oh! Let's go! Let's get the fuck out of here. Actually, I need to pick up the other jerry can. But, boom. Let's get the fuck out of here. Just say goodbye one last time. Goodbye. I'm gonna take that meat. Oh, whoa. One last trip on the soft soldier. Let me put down the egg. Odd word. Get on that bitch. Let's fucking go. Oh god, there's a rock. No! God damn it. God damn it. Are we still on the rock? I think we're still on the rock. I can't tell, it's like framing. This way. We swimming sideways! Oh, there's a fucking swordfish. Oh, I'm lowering. I lowered the sail thing. You got him, man. Oh my god. This guy's a murderer. Just watching you fucking like dart around. I was like, where the fuck is it? Where'd it go? Where the fuck's the shirt? We're swimming sideways. Bunch of fucking under. Oh my god. This guy's a psychopath. This guy is right here, right there. He's a psychopath. Look at him. He's literally going into the freaking shark's territory to go fight it. Ready for the boozy! Alright, you didn't like being hurt, man. Can you hit that shot? Oh, I can't. Ugh. This guy is trying to kill everything in the ocean. They can't attack if they're dead. We can, it'll freaking tilt the boat. I mean, we can place them right now. Oh. No, I mean, like, you can put it on the boat, I think. Then make a wall. Thanks. Put your head on my shoulder. Oh god, I turned too far. I wasn't looking at the screen, god damn it. Actually, you know what? This is right. This is fine. I wanted to go to the front anyway. Boom. I turned the way the freaking boat was directing. Definitely on purpose. That's quite the large stick you have. I want a knee. The last things I see. Glad the last thing I saw before we landed was just your ass. God damn it. Still needs more water anyway, so. Because that's how we drink, silly. Alright, you ready? What's happening? How's your music? Did we get in? I think it's done. Where is it? Oh! Only the host can interact. Go home! We waited until it's daytime. We stood on that helicopter for hours. Not helicopter, plane for hours. What's happening? No. What the fuck? I don't get to see this shit? I literally have, like, a weird ghost cam off the plane. What a beautiful ending. Staring at the carrier while nothing happens. Seems I was abandoned. I was abandoned. Close enough. What the fuck? God damn it. Three hours of me staring at fucking nothing. What do you mean do I see that? I've been abandoned. You left me here. Now it's nighttime. I'm still standing on top of the shit. This is whack. Cause this game is stupid. Is it fun? Did you enjoy the ending? Oh my god! Stranded deep. The game never ends. Can't make this shit up. They have to make this game endless, Yasmin. Nope, I'm still in the game. It wouldn't record it. It's fucking ridiculous. But I also saved my game, so I want to check, like, if I'm capable of loading it myself. But all I would have to do is just travel here. Brad Durham's gonna watch this and he's gonna be upset. Disconnected. Oh my God. All right, let me see. This is a different map. What was the point of me saving that in the thing? But that's dumb. It's stupid. God damn it. Hold on. So stupid. I stood on top of the plane until you finished your cutscene. And then it booted me out. Holy crap, this game, dude. That's so stupid, dude. Yeah, I guess that's it. Stranded deep. Stranded shit. That's what it is.